Ooh, that one's got some bite to it.
Oh, yeah, it's so... All right, welcome to this episode of Lost in the Hot Sauce. This week we have Joey Schultz, fifth-year senior on cross-country team. Joey, how are we doing today?
I'm doing great. How are you, Bill?
I'm doing fantastic. Very happy to have you here. How are you with spicy foods?
I'll eat spicy foods, but they're not my favorite. You know, I like you know, go to B-dubs. I like the medium. Mm-hmm. That's about perfect. Much more than that, it gets to be a little tough, but we'll see how we do tonight. I'm excited.
I'm excited too. Let's get rolling. So with our first sauce, we have a hot barbecue, so let's dig in.
That's good. Mm-hmm. Nice and sweet.
Not too bad to get us going.
No, not at all.
All right, so with my first question, with you being a Dubuque native, has Loris always been in the cards for you, or what was that like?
Yeah, Loris has definitely always been in the cards. With my dad working here and coaching here, that was definitely something that I had always considered. I did look at some other Division III schools and that kind of thing, but at the end of the day, Loris just felt like home. I mean, it's kind of nice too, because it's kind of a home away from home. Even though I am from Dubuque, it's kind of its own little world here. It's really cool.
That's great. We love having you here as a Duhawk.
Yeah, it's awesome. Awesome.
All right, let's get moving into our next sauce.
All righty.
All right, so for our next sauce, we got spicy garlic. You know, I've never really been able to come around to this one, but maybe third time's a charm. Let's go.
All righty. Ooh, that one's got some kick to it.
Mm-hmm. That garlic will definitely keep the vampires away.
Oh yeah, definitely.
All right, so with my next question is, you just came back from Oregon for a nice invitational. How was that experience?
That was awesome. Oregon, beautiful state. It's a beautiful place to run cross country. Mm-hmm. The place that we ran was in a state park, so really scenic, and there are a lot of really good teams there that we got to race against, so that was really cool. It was a fast course as well, so we saw a lot of guys on the team dropping times, and that's what really made the trip a lot of fun, was being able to perform well there, and then after that we got to do a lot of sightseeing and exploring the state a little bit too, so it was a really, really good experience, and I'm glad we were able to do it.
All right, now on the plate, we got some Asian Zing. You know, I've been a fan of this one so far. Let's see how you like it.
All righty, sounds good. That one is good.
Real tasty.
Mm-hmm.
So I recently heard that you joined the 5000 Club here at Loris. Can you tell us what that's all about?
Yeah, so it's really cool to get us training over the summer. Our coaches set up a program to kind of get us motivated, and one of the clubs is the 1,000-mile club. So if you run 1,000 miles between Memorial Day and Labor Day, you're part of the club and you get a t-shirt. And if you do it in consecutive years or you build upon that, there's the 2,000-mile club, 3,000-mile club, so on and so forth. With COVID throwing a wrench in everything, actually got the opportunity to be part of the 5,000-mile club with this being my fifth year across country. So that was really cool. Nobody's done it before, so that was pretty exciting. But I think there'll definitely be some guys who will, some younger guys that can step up and do that as well. So that was a pretty cool thing to be a part of.
That's cool. Now for our fourth sauce, we got Caribbean Jerk. You know, it's hot.
I'm a little nervous for this one, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, let's see how it goes. Good flavor.
Mm-hmm.
But it does pack the heat.
Yeah, definitely has some kick, but in a good way too. Yeah, you're right. Definitely some good flavor there.
Uh-huh. So, as an outsider looking at the sport of cross country, a lot of people are just like, how do you just run all the time? How do you do this? Like, how do you get enjoyment out of it? So how do you get enjoyment out of running?
I think the best thing is that it's a really social sport. Mm-hmm. So a lot of days when we're just out going for runs, you're really just hanging out with your teammates. Mm-hmm. You're going out for an hour and a half run, and you're just talking with your friends for that time. So I think that really makes it enjoyable. Getting to go out and run with your teammates every day really makes it fun. And then even on the tough days too, when you're out, when you have a tough workout, that kind of thing, just being able to have that brotherhood, that support system to rely on to get you through the tougher reps of a workout or that kind of thing. It's really, the teammates that really makes cross country special, I think, and that's what helps motivate you for sure.
All right, with our last sauce, as you all know, it's mango habanero. What can you say? It's hot, hot, hot.
Yeah, the word habanero in there is scaring me a little bit, but we'll give it a shot.
let's dig in. The kick comes in at the end.
Mm-hmm.
Every time.
Yep.
Gets the mouth burning for sure.
Yeah, definitely kicks in at the end.
Yeah, it sneaks up on you.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so with my last question is, what's your go-to tunes when you want to run?
Definitely, I love rock and roll. Just, gets you pumped up. I really like classic rock, so Led Zeppelin and the Rolling Stones and Pink Floyd, those guys. They're also There's a lot of, good songs, and then a lot of mellow songs too, so you can just kind of enjoy your run and that kind of thing. So, rock and roll is the way to go, I think, when it comes to running.
Gets the blood pumping.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Definitely.
So this has been episode 3 of Lost in the Hot Sauce. Thanks again, Joey, for coming on. It was a great, great time.
Well, thanks for having me. This was awesome. This is, really cool.
Of course. Excited to see what you do with the rest of the season, and make sure to catch the rest of the episodes of Lost in the Hot Sauce along with the rest of the Do Miga segments. Have a good day.